most intense that has been observed.
Coming up next, a look at the terrible human cost of warnings not heeded in Armero, Colombia.
This is continuing coverage of possible eruptions at Mount St. Helens. We want to take you to a live press conference, which is happening right now.